Left behind by a tornado this near the town of Chapman. You can see some downed power lines in that area after a tornado came through earlier today. Here's a picture that emergency managers in Dickinson County captured as that came through. Caroline Elliott has been talking to people who saw it. She joins us live tonight. Caroline?
Well, Mike, neighbors in the area tell me roughly 50 people are without power. And as you can see, it's pretty dark out here. There's no streetlights around to help us out. But if you take a look behind me, you can see that crews have been working to restore power since I got here around 6:30. Take a look at this damage left behind after neighbors say a tornado touched down several times in Chapman, Kansas, just around 5 o'clock this afternoon. As you can see, the tornado left several power poles and debris on the ground just off of Paint Road. Neighbors in the area tell me they heard sirens go off in a neighboring town. Some took shelter and others came out to watch.
It was rain-wrapped tornado, and then as it crossed the road, it turned into more of a funnel. And then as it crossed the road, it crossed into a line of trees, and just trees just went flying everywhere.
All about 20 minutes maybe, but there's like a part in there where it was pretty intense for about 10 minutes.
Yep,
and neighbors tell me that they've also been dealing with flooding today as well. But right now, they're focused on getting power restored. They said that should happen around 4:30 a.m.
Thanks for the update, Caroline. You see them all the time. Insurance ads promoting different types of coverage to keep your family safe. We asked the experts what you need to have to make sure your family's protected. That's coming up next. Plus, here's a look at some of the storm shots you've been sending us. Keep them coming. Stay safe when you do it. The easiest way, send them through.
There's going to be a second one.
Call ended.
See if you can get that thing pulled up.
Call ended.
It's not taking calls?
No.
They look like they're going back up. That one's dissipating.
Yeah.
But that second one?
Are still available at the box office and TonySpeedsOEventCenter.com. Is it just me, or is there something about Tuesday that makes tacos taste so much better? I like tacos all the time, but Tuesdays are where it's at. Maybe it's because every Tuesday at Kite's Bar and Grill, you can pick up a basket of tacos for just $3.50. That's three tacos with chips and salsa for just $3.50. Kite's Bar and Grill is the place to be every Tuesday for $3.50 taco baskets.
Kite's Bar and Grill has been an Aggieville time-honored tradition for over 50 years. This is Scott Stephen, and I'm proud to carry on the tradition and invite you to meet your friends at Kite's.
I made a huge overstock purchase on nearly new 2018 Nissans, and they need to move before the boss finds out. This is Brett Barker with Briggs Nissan in Manhattan. Many of these Nissans have less than 3,000 miles on them. That means you can drive off in a nearly new Nissan. Hurry and save up to $15,000.
Gotta go!
In 2018, last that long at that price. Experience the free advantage today.
Look at it.
Super premium home center brands in eggshell sheet.
It's right here. Mm.
Right here.
You settle down. God damn it.
Your hat's out in here.
This is Jeffrey Winger again. Tornado on the ground. Tornado is on the ground, heading towards Chapman. Towards Chapman.
Well, okay. Well, where is it?
It is 2 miles southwest of Chapman. About an F1.
Okay. Well, you can't tell what the EF scale is of a tornado until you like see the damage afterwards.
Okay. Well, it's
so,
a.
So, but you're just saying it goes. It's like a cone.
It's a cone rain wrap right now.
Okay, it's rain wrap. Okay. All right.
I am.
All right, so where are you located that you're seeing
I am on the.
We're on the outer edge of it.
I'm on the very outer edge of it right now. I am at Rain Road and 2400.
Okay.
Very, very, very. Winds are probably 70 miles an hour right now.
So then you're looking northeast then, correct?
I'm looking northwest at it. I'm right behind it.
Okay.
I am right behind the tornado.
Okay, because we just had Dickinson County fire people, and they were at Rain in 21, and it was moving right by them. So, okay.
The tornado is passing right in front of me on Rain Road right now.
Okay, so Rain and around 2400, okay, and you're looking northwest, and it's
the tornado is like right on top of me. Well, not right on top of me, it's probably half a mile in front of me, crossing over Rain Road right now.
Okay, so it's to your west of where you're located?
I'm facing north, and it's straight north of me, half a mile.
Okay, so straight north of you at right at the intersection of 24 and Rain Road.
It's definitely on the ground doing damage.
All right. So you're seeing debris?
I'm seeing debris. It just took out a bunch of trees.
Okay. Very good. All right.
I've got video. My girlfriend's also videotaping this.
What is your spotter number?
I do not have a spotter number. I'm just a trained water spotter for Dickinson County. My name is Jeffrey Winger.
Okay. All right. Well, thank you, Jeff. I will get this forwarded on so we can update our warning. So thank you very much. Keep watching it for us.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Don't get so close that we get blown in the ditch. I don't need to be in another ditch.
Right there. Right over there.
Seeing it. My phone is actually picking it up better than I can see it with my eye.
Oh,
I intercepted it.